Father, we thank you this hour we bless the young people. We thank you because there's no one like you. Today you have mapped out for all to stay together. Forgive us this platform.
So I'm happy to be here. My name is Arose Chinofia. I'm special advisor on SME government and also the Enugu SME Center. Dealing is in loans, small loans for small businesses. As we are now, we are either SME being small and medium enterprises. Right? There's also the one that they call micro enterprises. All of them are together, but just different methods. Eh? So micro, small, and medium enterprise. That's what we focus on. Okay, who's the farmer here? Let's raise your hand. Hey. Okay, it was enough. Hello? Okay, farmers, what are we focusing on? Is it mostly rice, poultry, rice and cassava? So I'm going to explain what we do at the SME Center. So what I'm going to talk about is three things. We'll talk about human capital development. It's something that we do, capacity development. We also talk about loans. Then the last one we'll talk about is what we call grants. At least we know what grants is now. What is grants? Free. I say it again, that's not happening. Free. Loan is not free. When it's loan, you have to pay it back. Anybody here taking loan before? Okay, you are. What interest do they charge you?
They are taking at least 30%.
Jesus Christ. In 1 year. A big man, though.
Loan is money that someone can borrow either for financial institution or from any company that is.
Any company, anybody. So interest is?
Interest is the gain that the person or the country that gives us the money that we can spend that
to be paid
based on the terms that you can get that.
Please let's start for him. My brother, you hear me? Did you hear me? Very good. Your big guy.
Yes.
Yeah, okay, tell me, how many pigs do you have?
I have about
80 pigs. Okay, on rotation, how often do they die? How many die?
It doesn't die,
but I got what you say. That's what I'm talking. So we created a law called Human Capital Development Law. See, as our brother over there talks, say his interest rates, only way you pay on top was 30%. Abi, this loan, zero. No interest. That one no good. No interest. Don't pay anything back. All we're interested in is we'll give you the money that you need for your training. We'll pay for it. So that you gain knowledge, you've invested in yourself. To get job now, no go get hard. So this first one, we partner with a company, Energy Phoenix. They are into solar. You know what is the solar now? We all know solar. Does anybody not know solar? We know solar. So this company now, they produce solar products. They have their own fan that is solar. Are you with me? They have their own TV, DSTV that is solar. They have their own AC that is solar. They have their own fridge that is solar. Am I making sense? They create electrical appliances, even barbecues that is powered by solar. So you can buy it. Partner with this company, they want to hire 1,000 youths. How many? 1,000 youths across 7 local governments, of which Uzuwan is there, right? Which are the local governments?
The local governments are in Kano West, Ikwe, Uzuwan, Uzuwan, and Uzuwan.
They are hiring youths across this local government. Their office, they have one office in Udi, one in where? Nzuka, and the last one is Agbani. The people that are working for them, they are all sales agents. So we train them how to sell. The company gave us their curriculum. What I mean by curriculum is say, this is what you need to become a salesperson. So they get the right technique. Come after the training, it's for like 40,000. But we put it down to 10,000. Am I with you? 10,000. So they come and, if they can't pay the 10,000, come and take the loan from us. We'll pay it for you. As we pay it, the money goes straight to the trainer. You don't go touch your pocket. Not for you. It's to pay for your training. Go and pay for your training. We'll do the training for this one 3 weeks to 4 weeks. The moment you finish, they will give you the tools and the things you need to go and start selling. So that's for this one. Let me hurry up. Let's go to the next one. Leave this one. Okay, I'll talk about this one briefly. Who knows what it is with digital marketing here? Anybody? I'll be very quick. Digital marketing, anybody? Okay, who did Facebook? Who did Facebook? Everybody, we focus on digital marketing. I won't talk too much about it, but it is business. People are making money from it. Are you with me? And one thing I will tell you, you can be a farmer today and you can be something else tomorrow. Doesn't mean that you're a farmer today, that you're born a farmer, you die a farmer. Digital marketing is a place where you have the right training and you have the right certificate. Your first year, you can be making 200,000 a month. 200,000 a month, clean. So I'll give you an example. This training normally is about 200,000, 250,000. You negotiated with the company and brought it down to 50,000. Training is for 4 months. Then we ask you to pay us back 12 months after training. 12 plus 4. The fifth level of training, what did our brother say? You have to put it in computer. So everybody around the world can see your product and buy from you. Am I making sense? Please don't sleep on this kind of thing. I have completed our first batch of this program last year at the University of. We trained 350 people. Of that 350 people, 100 of them have job now. Are you hearing me? 100 have job. Another 100, they've started their work. They've started their business. I'll give you an example. There's a girl that joined this program that was forcing her husband to guarantee her. The husband was being like this. Long story short, she makes almost 300,000 a month for the husband's business. And he's the one calling us every day. When is the next program? I may play a short video. You can see them doing the training. Okay, anybody here know AutoEats company? AutoEats. Can you hear me well? AutoEats. Anybody? You know AutoEats? Tell us about it. Tell us, what do they do?
AutoEats, the company name is Daihatsu Manebe. If your car, now a special car, they can fix it today 1 week or 2 weeks.
Okay, so that's part of the work that they do. But it's not just Manebe. Are you with me? They do all body work, fabrication, upholstery, anything that is upstart, they are interested in it. So this company, Enugu Town, they are very big. They're into auto body work. They're into auto work, auto repair. They're into, which one again? Auto painting, surface prepping, metal work, interior finishing. Anything they have to regard into it. So if you understand this industry, to get certification, you know what I mean by certification? And you have your certificate and go and work anywhere. In Lagos, they can charge you 100,000. In Abuja, they can charge you 500,000. Because it's a certificate you can get, you can go to Germany now. Are you with me? You can go to Germany with it. But over here, we negotiated with AutoEats and they were able to bring it down to 150,000. How much? 150,000. The training is for 8 months. 8 months training. You go there 3 times a week. You can be in the morning session, you can be in the afternoon session, it depends. You go there 3 times a week. Are you with me? After the 8 months training, you graduate, they will give you a certificate. The company, AutoEats, is going to hire the best 100 full time. Are you hearing me? The best, they are going to hire them full time. The rest of you are going to help me put you in companies like AutoEats. This is a business in a month that they need 100,000. Because as the car comes, you fix them, you collect your commission immediately. At that kind of place, you can service up to 100 cars a day. It depends on how hard you're working. Are you with me? In this life, the only way you can succeed is with determination. This app where you like. They call them programmer. Have you heard of it before? Programmer, computer programmer. When they will train you on programming and what they call graphic design. Long story short, training like this can cost you 200,000. We brought it down to 20,000. How much? 20,000. Is it bad? The training is 4 months. Are you with me? 4 months. 4 months after the training is when we expect our money back. That is how many months? 8 months. We pay back 20,000. How much is that? 2.5. How much is it? Every week. That is, it's less than one or like just 2 p.m. But the truth of the matter is, all these apps we're telling you about, for example, Facebook, Instagram, are you with me? Which other one again? WhatsApp is owned by one person. The boy is now up to 40 years, 35, 36. He's richer than Nigeria, based on the money we made last year. So this thing, 20K, you pay me back in 8 months. After the training, we help you get a job. You continue training, you have the curriculum with you. You have the information with you, so you continue trading. This kind of thing, after 1 year, you can be on 500,000. This is how we're attracting companies to come here, because we're training them for cheap. Okay? You can see some of the pictures during their first graduation. You can go down. Do you have any artists out here? Painter, electrician. We're going to train youth in the following. Welding. I'm going to train in welding, carpentry, plumbing, solar inverter installation, drive fixing, which POP installation, wall scraping, electrical installation, which one again, tiling, and concrete work, masonry work. We have another one in fashion. Anybody interested in fashion here? So this kind of training, we're going to do it with some people. They will train you on bridal wear. Are you with me? Train you on bridal wear, kaftan, traditional clothes. And they will train you on modern dressing and how to do the whole. I know before a fashion person. They will train you on everything you need. When you finish, you'll be making good money. We're training 500. We're going to end up training 500. Lady Olaf, we're going to end up training 500 of them. Out of the 500, the company going to hire 250. Are you with me? They will work at the factory full time. The balance 250, they are going to send them to different fashion houses to continue learning. Normally, you are into the business now. To train somebody in fashion, how much? Good training. Okay, you're not into the business. Okay, you're interested. To do good training in this thing is not cheap. You can reach 200,000 sometimes. Even this roadside one that they do, that's 70,000. So we're going to do a quality one for very cheap. Very cheap. You pay us back in 2 years. So we have a loan for farmers. You and me. Everybody knows it well. We have a loan for farmers. You can apply, you can get anywhere between 3 million and 10 million. Somebody that is applying for 10 million, what is the basic requirement? And the person must have seen 10 million in his life. True or false? True or false? How many times do we know Dr. Throats? You go see person, no more than 100k in their account, they will apply for 10 million. If they approve you 1 million. Again, please, this money is not from Enugu State government. Repeat with me. This money is not from Enugu State government. This money is not from Enugu SME. Center. No, I need you to say it. This money is not from Enugu SME Center. The money is from NYSA. You know NYSA? It's not from us. But for you to apply for it, you have to go through us. So if you're interested, from end of this month, you can start coming to our office. We will give you a form. You fill out and you can start. Is that okay? Is that okay? So we have another loan called microcredit loan. Microcredit loan. This one is for everybody. Whether you have your business, whether your business is registered, whether it's not registered, whether you're still operating under your personal name, anybody can collect. Total amount you can get. The smallest amount you can get is 50,000. The loan is for 1 year. Let me tell you how they calculate that. How many of us have printed our bank statement? You don't print bank statement. What bank?
UBA.
UBA. When you print your bank statement and you look at the top right hand corner, you go see something they call total debits, total credits. You don't understand what that means? Let me explain. Total debits is the total amount of money that has removed from your account. Total credit is the total amount of money that has entered your account. So like now, we'll ask you to print your 10-month statement. Whether in a current account, whether in a savings account, whether in a corporate account. We'll tell you to print your what? 10-month statement. What is 500,000 divided by 10? 500,000 divided by 10. 50, that's the most you can get. Because that is, if nobody disturb you, if your business no work, based on what we see from that statement, your business can support 50,000 a month. If you want to apply, can you write it out in Excel? You can go online and apply, or you come to our office, we'll give you a form, you can apply. So you put the website now where you can apply. As our office is very far from here, if you can come to our office, we'll give you four. If you cannot come to our office, you can apply from there. Okay, so we do grants as well. Last year, we did 4 grants under Survival Fund Program. Okay, let me explain what it is. Under the Survival Fund Program of Federal, we had 5 programs. Last year, we do 4. The first one was what they call Artisan Support Grant. Okay, let me start with this one. You can see these boys here. I don't know them, but you can see what are they holding? Which kind of certificate? They've incorporated their business. So we had a grant where over 6,000 people, 6,606 people, were able to get a free business name registration for free. All they did was apply. We had over 20,000 people apply and 6,606 get out. So we are giving it. Last month we gave out 1,000. Every month we are giving it. As they are big people, they are opening bank accounts immediately. Their business can start. If you want to come to our office, you can see our phone number. Are you there? There is no magic in this world. You have to inquire. So we are giving you our phone number, our website. If you need Facebook, anyone you need, follow us. You get. So when it starts, you go apply. It hasn't started yet. The old one just finished. All those ones I talked about just finished. The equipment grant is starting this month. But the only way you can know if you follow up. So let me explain this thing where they're here. If you're looking for a job, you can go to our job site. Please go to job. On this site now, we have over 500 jobs waiting for people. In the last 2 months, we have gotten over 1,000 people jobs.
Yes.
Hair stylist, nail assistant, business, freelance sales agent, UI UX designer, content developer, sales job there, tire, scroll down. How many pages? Over 13 pages.
What are you talking about? Graphic design and program. I was thinking, how could someone, maybe someone leave the way? How
effective it helps. I'm fired on it. There are 2 ways of that program. There's a live class in the weekend. Right? And you can enter your computer and do it. In the weekday, they will give you the more as an individual. Right? Depending on the amount of people that are interested. When we did the first one, we had three locations around Enugu, one in Enugu town, one in Nsukka, and one in Abad, where we provide free internet. All you have to do is come there with your computer and learn. Is that okay?
And digital marketing. So some of us here in Enugu one, how do we participate in this program?
So for the AutoEase program, who knows AutoEase?
They are at that road that goes to through Lagos Street. Yeah.
Okay, my people, thank you very much. It's been a pleasure. Thank you.
I'm going to go here, but I will leave it again. Mama, I'm going to go. Mama. Hello. I'm going to go here, but I will leave it again.
You are too much. Because one thing in life is to give somebody what will take you to where you are going. And information is key.
My name is Honorable Chukwudi Celeste Nnadozie, the Executive Chairman of Oshuan Local Government. I want to thank the Executive Governor of Enugu State, Right Honorable Dr. Ifeanyi Ogunwanyi, for this program through the SPA, SME. You can see our youth that are eager to learn and acquire skills, so that Nigeria and Enugu State and those who are will be better for a great nation. Thank you.
Special advisor on SME development. I'm also the head of the Enugu SME Center. Today we're in the beautiful local government of Inamwani. There was issue with the youth of the town. We'll be able to impact on them on all the initiatives from the Enugu SME Center, from human capital development to access to roads, capacity improvement programs, and also grant support. I want to thank our working government, Right Honourable Ifeanyi Ogunwanyi, for his continued support in the SME space, for micro enterprises that are helping us. I also want to thank the mayor, Oluwadoze, for his continued support and great work he's doing with our Enugu SME.
My name is Eze Linus. I'm from Open Up Partners at the headquarters of Oluwadoze. And especially, I want to thank our government. I want to thank our government. He actually helped us
if this can continue, I believe that Enugu State will very soon be like China. I am very much interested in it and I like it. I encourage the government to continue with this, not even this one. After this, continue doing it in no distant time. Many people in Enugu State, especially the youth, will have some to do with it. Thank you so much.
I want to thank our government, Right Honourable Ifeanyi Ogunwanyi, for giving us the opportunity to have today. We say thank you to all. God bless you.
I'm from Urobo Ward, Oshuan Local Government. I'm very happy for this program. I have to thank the Enugu State Governor, Right Honourable Dr. Ifeanyi Ogunwanyi, for initiating this program that will help the use of rural dwellers so that it will help to minimize the criminalities that used to happen in the rural areas. I equally thank the SPA on SME, the Enugu Governor of Enugu State, Honourable Arinze Chilo Osha, for this wonderful program and the sensitization he has given us today. It's wonderful that those who are local government use will never forget at a glance. Thank you, sir.